If the runway length, if the runway length after correction for elevation temperature is elevation temperature is 2400 meters and the effective gradient is effective gradient is 0.7%, then the corrected runway length, then the corrected runway length in meters is dash. Here we know gradient correction equal to 20% per 1% of effective gradient. Correction for points on percent effective gradient equal to 0.7 into 20, that equal to 14%. So correction equal to 14 by 100 into this length 2400. That equal to 14 by 100 into 2400. 336 meters. So corrected runway length. Runway length equal to 2400 plus 336. That equal to 2736 meters. 2736 meters is the corrected runway length for after correcting gradient correction.